But remember, we're Australians, so we know nothing about football.
Apparently.
No, we just know nothing about football. We're Australian. I mean, that's how it works, isn't it?
Oh, that's a deflection goal! Another one! Wow! Oh, yes! Oh,
wow. Just wow?
I think that's five. Five deflection goals now that I've conceded.
This is an Andrew Hull corner, so it's going nowhere.
This is Australia's second biggest derby as well.
No.
It is second biggest. The Melbourne derby is by far the biggest, over the numbers.
Some Western Sydney Wanderers fans will care to have a debate with you on that.
Yeah, fair enough. Australia's four derbies. Every team has its...
It's because FFA are idiots. They want a derby every week, so they manufacture it. If you want to get technical, one of the original derbies was Adelaide and Melbourne Victory.
Yes, it was. Until Park came in, who are now Sydney.
Yes.
So there's some Australian football history that no one cares about for you.
There's a lot of Australian football history. This is the first time my face has been on YouTube.
And the last.
And there's a good reason why. And now they all know why.
And you thought his voice was fucked up.
Yeah, you thought my voice was bad. Now you have to deal with my face.
Mm-hmm.